crazy, super stubborn. The biggest things they're struggling with is he still jumps on people, he's still doing that puppy now thing, and obviously he's going to get a big boy, so definitely make sure he's not jumping or rattling on people anymore. He doesn't really have any concept of recall. If he gets loose, it's on his terms when he's going to come back, so definitely make sure he has a full understanding of that office recall. He does know some obedience, but if there's any sort of distractions, like, his focus is out the window. So definitely want to help build his stability with his obedience. But like I said, other than that, he's a really good boy. I haven't seen to lack too much confidence or anything that they've noted so far. So biggest thing just to be building that focus with his commands, working on exposure, stuff like that, to lots of different distractions. So regardless of the situation, he'll miss his parents. But let's see what he will do on the day off. Thor, can you come? Thor, come. We'll be right back.